There you go, the punchline. My name is Sleazy P. Martin. Entrepreneur extraordinaire. You know, we said we were tired, man. We're too coked out, man. No, we don't want to play tonight, man. We said, no way, because you guys in Baltimore know how to rock. Baltimore, give yourselves a hand, yeah. Baltimore, yeah. So good to be here in Baltimore. Anyways, now, remember to hold on to your fucking lucky tickets, okay? Because we're going to have a big drawing tonight. And the winner is going to get a big, big prize from GWAR, all right? Now, without further ado, deep within the caverns, the sub-sewers of New York City, there lives a certain Anton Reemcomb, playwright, extraordinaire, oh, my mustache, volatile, explosive, what else can I say? And here to perform one of his pieces tonight is the incredibly stupid Nun, ladies and gentlemen, Nun. Here he is, the playwright extraordinaire. Mind you, this is not him. This is actually a mental representation that he has beamed across the cosmos with his mind, ladies and gentlemen. Oh. Mr. Anton Reemcob!
Say I'm told all I'm trying to say. Fucking thirsty. Where's that fucking slave? I want some goddamn aged beer and I want it right now. I do happen to know that I can speak English as fluently as the president of your country. And I am demanding right now some goddamn aged beer. Oh, well, I guess we'll just play another song then. We'll just play another song. Another fucking song! Suck it! One leg! Coming down, back in the south, man. I'm trying to fuck it. Close my fucking asshole. Yeah, I bet you have a right to me. The moment you've all been waiting for.
All right, all right, all right. You've been holding on to those lucky ticket stubs. I'm gonna read the winner. Here it is. 666, Melvin Smirvish. Come on out and receive your big prize. All right, all right. Hey, man, how do you feel? Speechless, huh? Sexecutioner, show 'em what he's won.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you and Jim Neighbors and Julie Andrews for being my personal inspiration over the years. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to know this is not a fucking joke, man. We're sensitive artists, especially right here. And I need some fucking crack up my asshole right now.
To stop playing
due to circumstances beyond GWAR's control, we have been asked to stop playing.
And I want to thank you for having God in your life.
So, dudes, this is the last song of the evening. Hey, catch us at the Cap Center. This one's called Ham on the Bone. You better kill yourself. This is your last chance. 1, 2, 3, go. I'm not going to be able to do it. Fucking back.
Good night.